Hey guys, Silvertorn here. Welcome back to Let's Play Axiom Verge. This time, we're gonna get some things and then progress further. Still hate you bastards. They are obnoxious. I don't honestly feel glitching them or... Oh, that's wonderful. Well, at least that's not showing up on the, capture. I just upgraded this computer to Windows 10, so I'm getting some weird visual glitches at times, and we can't make that jump. Awesome. Awesome! I need to look into what causes those visual glitches and get them taken care of. Alright. We can't go any places currently because we can't jump high enough to do a lot of things. But we can do this. We can do this. And coming up here with the remote drone will allow us to get a fun little upgrade. And this is probably one of the more straightforward upgrades in the game. Grapple. It's essentially just a grapple beam. Now then, that said, it's also... It has interesting mechanics. Like, grapple beam, you can grapple... You can't grapple ground. It doesn't do anything when you grapple down. But let's see, when you shoot at the bottom of a block, you can do a few interesting things with it. Let's see if I can stop. No, I can't. Or you can go up and down with it, obviously. And right now, I'm not holding any buttons for left and right. Now then, if I'm swinging right, and I continue to hold right, I'll let go. You can, if you're careful, just hold, like, not actually swing at all. But you can also jump if you can time things right. It's... Wow, am I that bad at this? Can you jump? It's possible that I'm misremembering things. Yes, apparently you can't jump from it. I am just misremembering things. But that's a deal. Something we'll deal with later. For now, we have a grapple, and this will let us go back and scale places that we could not scale before. It's... finicky, it will let you do some things that you could not otherwise do, granted. And if we come up here, we can get a power-up. Health node. Fortunately, though, we do need to start from scratch with it, so we got a little ways to go before we get another bit of life, but oh well, what you gonna do? Scrapple beam. Scrapple is a bit of a pain. Just a little bit of a pain. You can also press jump just to let go of it wherever you are. So that's something useful you can do, and I don't want to go back yet. I want to keep going up because there was a power-up up here that we saw that I just fell short of getting because I fell. But we can go back and get it now. What was the lower area then? I'll have to check out what that lower area was when I come back through. Cause reasons. Now then. This is an easy way to do this, by the way. You can clip through there and run all the way over here. Now then, let me show you how I initially thought you had to do this. And one of the interesting slash difficult things to do with this. And I've already messed it up. Man, I'm good at this. Let's see if I can demonstrate it here. It is possible, but difficult, to swing from block to block across the screen. That's how I initially got across there, and there's going to be areas where I use that to a much bigger effect later on in the game. It's not as easy as you might think it is, just because of how the grapple works, and I just fell again. There we go. What I'm looking for is above a little bit. But yeah, I'm making the grapple look fairly easy, and it's not quite this easy. I do believe, however, that is every power up here, so we're gonna be leaving now. Because, oh hey, there's nothing really else for us. And I'm just gonna run into everything on the way, because why not? Yeah, there's health, so I'm not that concerned with it. But back out of here. Now, we still can't go this way, unfortunately. The grapple won't let us go through that block. But, if we continue forward, I'll be able to show off something kind of neat that I didn't show off last time. And that be that the repair drones attack these things. And the repair drones are actually fairly effective at fighting them. Which kind of makes you understand what Elznova meant when they used the attack drones to fight back. We can go straight down, which will take us to the boss room. Let's go over here first. Because over here, there will be stuff. And this can't take... Ooh, this probably can, actually. Yes, let's take us back. Let's try to get all this boss room on map before I go that way. I don't expect to be able to get the full boss room on map. I'm going to try. If I miss it, well, I miss it. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I got it all on map. Hallelujah. That is not easy to do, let me tell you. Are the repair drones in this room too? No, they bypassed this room. Man, these little drones are very effective at fighting. Very extremely effective at fighting. Alright then, let's just continue back this way then. Since we are able to find an alternate pathway out now, and let me see, is there much we can do in this upper area with the grapple? There is. I don't think there is. And yes, this area is essentially just drill wherever you can drill for the time being. And you get out. Which means you could come back this way initially, but... I don't... I actually don't know. Oh no, yeah, we couldn't get up here. We couldn't get up here before. Okay, now everything makes sense. You know what? Corrupt you, kill you, and then be able to jump across this with no problems whatsoever. And that force field controlled the upper doorway here. Oh, I know where we're at. Yeah, no, we couldn't have come back. That's where we got the drone upgrade in the first place. Yeah, we could not have come back. Okay. Everything makes sense to me again. Oh yeah, that's something we can do now. With the grapple upgrade, we can do this. And get more health. Not really get more health, because we still need more of them, but be on the path to get more health. Let's see, yeah, we can do a bit more actually now. Come on. We're at the top of the screen here. Now, there is a interesting and mildly irritating thing that we can do. Which is... Where are you? Here. I'm almost dead. You're corrupted. You died in one shot when you're corrupted. Okay. These things are also blocks. Important to know. Is it I want to go? Can we make that? No, we can't jump high enough to get to there. But we can do this. There should be a save point up here if I do recall correctly. You also can't use the gun while you're grappling, which is important to know. I think I can make it there. No, I can't make it there. I also do like that as you go up to the highest reaches of this place, there is snow. Come on. Give me health, one of you, please. And then they start jumping from the top, which is really obnoxious. Maybe it's this screen I was thinking of that had the fun odd little trick. I do not want to go that way. Yep, it is. Alright. See that guy up there? Corrupt him! You can make him do that. And then you can use him to get all the way across doing this trick. All the way across. We're gonna get a power-up node, I believe. Power node? You are... Power node fragment. We need 6 of those to increase our damage. And we can't jump high enough... No, we can't jump high enough to progress up higher. Can we? Can we? No, we can't. Okay. And there's nothing over here. Oh, no, there is a thing here. This is a thing that I don't think we can use yet. Oh, yes, we can. This is a journal page. It's a bit of lore. Now, let's see. Note of the mind, like, whose algorithm is external, existing equally across all universes, can never perceive its own demise. Witnesses which do not cease carry on for those that do. For the most part, this happens without us being any the wiser. Don't recognize that name. There's not any one point at which a fetus ends in... Well then, this is... kind of creepy. Seems we found something left by a fetus. Or something to that effect. It didn't make that much sense, to be honest. Might make a bit more sense later. Oh yeah, we got to try to get this, and then go down. Okay. I don't want to do it yet. There's nothing really for me to go up either, though, so we can't do anything that way yet. Means I get to somehow dodge all of those. I don't know how I pulled that off. Gonna be completely honest. Yeah, then we can still keep going up, and you know what? Yeah, let's keep going up. I am almost dead. But if I recall, right in this room, there's a save room. Yay, saves. Yay, health. So much health. So much health we need to get back. Because if I recall, there's nothing in this game that reduces damage taken. You just get more health. That sounds right. And this is also the highest room on the surface. And we encounter something new. Something civilized, looks like, which we can't get into because it's too far up for us to get into. So we'll be back to here. Be back to here towards the end of the game, actually, if I recall. Not that much we can do. But, oh well. A lot of exploring. And I have health now. Me having health is the most important part. I'm not gonna fudge anything. It's just the most important part. And let's see here. We can't go through there. All these bastards on the way down. Except apparently only one hit me, so whatever. And we get a new upgrade. This upgrade, is this that upgrade? Ah. Enhanced drone launch. All this does is make it so that you can launch the drone further. Which is fairly useful, to be honest. It's gonna be extremely important later. I'm trying to remember if this is a required upgrade or not. I think this is exactly required. But it's still very nice to have, because being able to launch the drone farther will be very useful, especially later on. As for now, it just lets us get to places that we couldn't get to before. Kind of useful we grab that before going down. I think we'll need it yet, but I don't think we need it at all, to be honest, but I want it anyway, because attempted for completion. There's apparently a thing over there, so let's try to get over there and not killed horribly by everything. And up here, there is a paper. And this paper says... I have no idea what this paper says. Awesome. Can't read that yet. We'd be able to read that soon enough, I believe. Ooh, let's see. Kill you guys easily enough. Easily enough, I've said. That's just a rose. Okay, so my goal is just to get over here. that crab thing was very easy to kill. Are you off, so you are no threat at all. And you hit me, you jerk. And this is quite a long area, to be honest. Quite a long area. I know I can kill you all. And all of you, yes, kill them all. And our reward for that is a gun, I believe. Should be a gun. Pretty sure it's a gun. It's a gun. I don't think this is that good of a gun, to be honest. Let's head back. Let's head back. How good of a gun is this? I'll use it for now. I don't think it's that good, but I'll use it for now. Oh, hey. We can clip through here. And then we can clip through here. Kind of a little useful. But for the time being, I do believe that is everything that we can do up here on the surface. So, there's only one thing to do. Go down. And we have a lot of going down to do. A whole lot of going down to do. Actually, I can just shoot you like that. And dodge those. Let's get over here on this part of the map. Let's get this part of the map on the map. Oh, hey, there's a door. Oh, I know what this door is. This is a save. I should use this save as well, because I like to get my butt kicked, apparently. We're already a good part of this video already, but I have not accomplished anything. Let's get a little bit further towards where I want to be before I end this off. I did not do at all what I was expecting to do this video. All because I wanted to explore the surface. But we got a new gun at least. And a new upgrade. Could I do anything over here? I suppose I could, but we gotta come back up here anyway. So I'll probably just do that all then. And jerk. That almost backfired on me. Well, at least this is all on map now. Oh, hey, the repair drones. Well, at least we know the repair drones are heading in a good direction. Did I show off what that was? No, I didn't show off what this was. No, I'll show it off. I'll show off what this is. Because over here is a new area, which we have not been into. And it's actually another bit of the surface. And you still can see that this area here still connects to everywhere we've been so far. Now then, I wasn't too concerned about this area initially for a good reason, and that good reason is coming up ahead. First of all, you notice that there's more stuff we can't corrupt, so I wonder if we're going to get a better address disruptor sooner or later. We may. We may. And the other reason is right here. We can't progress through there because it's corrupted, and can't even hang on to the corruption. It's a shame. Also, if you're just press the if you're just running or holding no direction, you press the grapple button, you will shoot up at an angle. So it is predefined to really shoot at an angle, and I think we could progress through here now, but I don't feel if there's a need to yet. Especially because what I want to get is actually ahead, and if I could just live long enough to make it to the save. Alright, back. Okay. Okay, I can do this. I just gotta get there without dying. And I got there without dying. That was pretty hair-raising. Oh, why am I so danger-prone and damage-prone? It's like I want to be killed. Like, I don't want to be killed, but it's like I want to be killed with how easily I take damage. At least gonna go to this part of my goal. It's not much further either. How far? You're not that far down. Oh boy, more of those visual glitches. I gotta look into what the crap is causing this. I notice it on like YouTube and Twitch often enough. It's gotta do something with the graphics. It has to be something with the graphics, but it doesn't look like it's coming across in the recording, so I honestly don't know what's going on with it. But my goal is down here. Now then, since we have the repair drones enabled and everything, we see one down there already. She should be awake again. And indeed she is. And kind of odd. Well, she is repaired at least. So what is it you do here? That's actually a good question. What do all the Rosalki do here? But a humble predator like yourself have much in common. Yeah, I'm kind of with Trace on that regard. I have no idea what she's talking about. I still have no clue what she's talking about. Now things make a little more sense. She is unique. She's not completely all there, but to the point she's there enough. But yeah, here's something useful for us. Time ago she stole one of Athetos's devices. She couldn't get it to work, sadly, but we can find it in the back. Yeah, we should probably go grab that, and yeah, it was interesting meeting you. Now then, what we need is back here. Because at the bottom, go to the left and right, to the left we will find this. And this is a bit of an interesting power-up. The passcode tool. Manipulates reality with encoded strings. Use the menu. Now you're probably thinking, what does that mean? Well, I'll demonstrate shortly. And creepy. Creepy still. But here should be another journal page. Sudran translation. I've done my best to enable rudimentary translation between Sudran and English. That is, the modern Sudran script and not the programming language. The command is reveal Sudran. Tried it with success on most communications and some older texts. Thanks to... I have no clue who that's supposed to be. So, you're wondering what this all means. You can't use it from drone. Okay, that makes sense. So if we return to Trace, we pause, we go to the left, come to passcode. This is a new setting which is made available to us by having the passcode tool. You see, there are several possible codes, which I wonder how many codes there are going to be available in the game. But if we type in... how do I spell? I swear I have a college degree. I swear I know to spell. We type that in. See, deactivate edit clear. Alright, so we activated that. What does that do for us? Well then, remember how we couldn't read this earlier? We can now. Reveal Sudran is a translation. There's actually another language as well. I don't know if it's just Older Sudran or another language entirely. We'll come across that when we come to it. But Reveal Sudran allows us to read a number of the messages we've seen. To the people of Sudra, it has come to pass that both the High Priestess and... I don't know your name, has died of the plague. Sudra is a kingdom no more. Look for us in the prisons below the Council Rock, where Kulti are awakening the old machines. That doesn't sound too good. I'm pretty sure there is a hint in at least one of those, but I don't remember what it is off the top of my head, but I'm sure we'll figure it out. The lore of this game is kind of interesting and odd, and let's just go back up to the save room above us. Because we may not have accomplished a lot in this particular video. We've gotten one main power-up, another kind of main power-up, a gun, the passcode tool. I suppose we've actually done a decent bit this video, to be honest. Anyway, I'm going to end it off here. This has been Silver Turn of Let's Play Axiom Verge. We've done a decent bit this time. Not as much as I was expecting, or rather, we didn't do what I was expecting fully, but we still accomplished a decent bit, and We're still no closer really getting back to, finding Ophelia or Athetos himself than we were when we started the video, but we'll get there eventually. Until then, guys, later! I may have saved before.